like the video and subscribe right now, and Big Brain Doggo will give you his smarts. Which superpower would seem lame, but actually kick ass? Ability to telekinetically make other people fart really loud anytime you wanted them to, during a speech, teaching a class, preaching a funeral, etc. And sulfur rotten egg farts that make you panic. Imagine the possibilities. Maybe you're getting lectured by a Karen at Publix because you went the wrong way down an aisle, and she rips a 30 second juicy death fart so loud that a can of tuna fell off the shelf behind her. So vile the building had to be evacuated. Karen loses all credibility. The fact that you describe it as telekinesis makes it seem like you rip their ass gas right out of their poop tube. The ability to summon infinite bananas. If someone says your ability is ass, just flood the world with infinite bananas. Are we not going to discuss the end of world hunger? Not needing sleep. Not needing sleep, but able to when you want to. Imagine how much more productive you would be, or how much time you would have for yourself, if you don't have to sleep. I like sleep, so I'd rather have a power that lets me fall asleep when I need to and let it be a restful sleep. Cypher has the ability to translate languages. It seemed lame at first, but then he could read computer languages. That made him a hacker of sorts, which seemed okay. Then Marvel changed it, so he could also read body languages, which made him an awesome fighter and kicked ass. Honestly, this is perhaps the most useful of low-key superpowers. To intuitively know what someone is saying would solve so many problems and open the door to you becoming a much more worldly person. A mute feature for your brain. You can shut off all sound around you and enjoy uninterrupted quiet. My tinnitus would beg to differ. I think that's just called meditation. Being stretchy. As both Mr. Fantastic and Monkey D. Luffy have shown us, that power has some real potential. In Misfits, there's a character who can control milk and no one takes him seriously for his power. He then goes on to do awful things with his powers, because almost everyone consumes milk in some capacity and he can really duck people up box of that. But he got defeated by someone who was lactose intolerant, Ike. TRVTH. The ability to make one person at a time speak the truth. Just think of that person, and so long as you concentrate, they must speak and answer questions with the truth. They will feel nothing, but they will speak the truth. Just imagine watching political stuff on TV with this power. I was thinking the same thing almost. I'm so tired of people bullshitting that I would love a power which makes them say the truth instead of making up bullshit excuses or denying everything through lies. The ability to uneed something. Just wait till you get Alzheimer's. Or unwatch something. Either because you want to experience it again, or because you wished you'd never seen it. Always full. You never crave food and your body does not require it to perform optimally. Sure, everyone loves eating tasty food, but imagine how much time and money you would save if you never had to, and it had no effect on your physical health. I use this cheat with my Sims all the time. But I think it would affect your social health. So much of our social bonding involves food or drink in leisure time. Even going to dinner and never ordering anything would lead to an odd, one-sided experience. The ability to know how to fix a problem. Your car breaks down. Ah, there's a dodgy tooth on the serpentine belt. I wonder where to get one cheap. You see someone designing something. Ah, they just need to do this, and it will work. Not only useful but very marketable. Start a company that buys halfway invented ideas. Finish them off and sell the products. First thing to start is a cat girl machine. That thing would sell so fast you wouldn't keep up with demand. I think the superpower is just called experience. Perfect aim. Never miss my target no matter what. I would hire someone to manage me and set a target for 500% portfolio value increase per month. Control over sea life. People make fun of Aquaman, but it's actually pretty cool. So you can talk fish? People make fun of Aquaman, but canonically he has pretty much all the same powers as Superman, plus the ability to control marine life, as well as magic and access to magical equipment and weaponry, without being weak to a stupid rock. Never needing to go to the bathroom. There's apparently a lot of people with superpowers in San Francisco. The ability to control your adrenaline. It's called meth addiction. need to get somewhere fast, just like the afterburners. I can tell you that running at 30 km/h on adrenaline is one hell of a ride. Being able to repel mosquitoes. OMG yes. I'm the person that could be carried away by those duckers, while my friends 10 feet away are perfectly fine. Shit sucks. Perfect memory. There are people who actually have this, and they say it's absolute hell. So maybe if perfect means you can also choose to forget, that would be good. Turning into a liquid. Takes a whole new meaning to I want to be inside you. Sweating perfume. Haha. I like this one. This just reminds me of Scollymane from Kippo and the Age of Wonder Beasts. See, this wouldn't be helpful for me, because the perfume smell would still overpower everyone. The ability to see if chicken is cooked properly without cutting it open to check. So a thermop and then. Being able to master something after studying it for 5 minutes. That doesn't sound lame, that sounds epic. I can do taxes now. The ability to speak any language in existence. Imagine the possibilities. I could travel all over the world and understand everyone. Plus if aliens exist, I would be able to speak their language if they had one. Evoking a strong urge to piss in anyone you wink at. The bouncer stopped you? Wink. About to get mugged. Wink. Made eye contact with Trump at a rally? Wink wink wink. Or better yet, making someone orgasm by winking at them. The power to talk to animals. That has a lot of possibilities. Unless you have the power to make them more intelligent. Not sure if those conversations are going to be very interesting. Ability to reduce or increase an object's weight. At first glance this would seem boring, but when you think about what you could do with this, it becomes pretty viable, especially in construction jobs. Edit, I feel I should clarify that you need to touch the person/object in order to change the weight. You can't do it from a distance, although once the weight is changed you no longer need to make contact with it, unless you need to change the weight back to normal. D&D is going to get interesting when I become a graphicist. To have the abilities of animals that you have touched. E.G. Touch a gecko, get sticky hands and feet. Touch a bat, get echolocation and super hearing. Touch a falcon, get supervision, etc. Band-Aid Man. You can heal any and all ailments, doesn't matter what it is, by slapping a band-aid on the target. But when you slap the band-aid on, there's a loud sound effects. This sound effects changes to the user's preference. Flex Tape Man. If you look at something and say, flex tape, it is instantly repaired to mint condition. And if you say, that's a lot of damage, it is instantly destroyed. The power adapts to user preferences for how the effect is applied. Just look at JoJo's, almost every single one of the stand's powers are lame, but somehow Eriki manages to make them super cool and useful. Tada, your power is zippers. I wouldn't call the ability to give life and reorganize living organisms lame. But I agree with you on JoJo, abilities like reverb shouldn't be as effective as it is, but Koichi came in clutch during the final battle with Kira. Perfect full control over your body. Sounds small but it literally includes everything you would ever need, controlled memory, movement and so much more. You could also stop your telomeres from getting damaged, making you basically immortal. Rapid healing as long as you have food like the Flash. There's a whole lot you can do with that. Every time you do something good for another animal, or help a person with something essential, your overall abilities and reflexes slightly enhance so it's not immediately noticeable. But it is infinitely stackable. The ability to see through water. Find sunken ships filled with treasure. Watch pods of whales glide soundlessly through an invisible ocean. Be an expert fisherman. And solve murders where the victim or the murder weapon was disposed of in a lake or river. Everybody else is bummed out because it's raining. You're enjoying another perfectly sunny day. The ability to forget any information you want. Heartbreak. Forget it. Tired of living. Travel somewhere. Then forget things. Start anew. Just don't forget that you have the ability to forget, lol. Levitate with a maximum height of 5 centimeters. You can glide above any surfaces. Solid ground, water, you can theoretically null fall damages, but it always super short. And by gliding like that you don't apply any pressure on the ground, you make no sound while you move, and you can accelerate super fast. Fall damage comes from rapid decel, which would still happen with some imaginary barrier 5 centimeters above the ground. And I'm not sure how you would accelerate. Do you have a jetpack or something? I guess you could still kick off the ground. Would be difficult on water, etc. You've been visited by the shark of evolution. Sharks will start roaming on land, unless you will stop them by commenting. Get back to the sea, Sharky. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to subscribe for more daily videos.